My show may be over, but stay tuned because we've got one more Kids WB bubble to pop as we leap from Warner Brothers to Universal Studios, arriving just in time for Earthworm Jim.